Thank you for playing.
I tried. It didn't work really well.
Dude, I love this intro. It's so good.
It sounds super Genesis, man.
Like, this game abused the fact that a Genesis sound card could really only make funk music.
True.
Like, listen to that guitar riff in this. It's fucking sick.
So this is basically VR Troopers, right?
Do you remember VR Troopers?
Yeah, I do know what VR Troopers are.
I like that show. I haven't watched it since I saw it the first time.
So basically, there
Damn.
Was... Yeah! 80s!
Oh, shit.
We'll let this like run one more time when I explain the game really quick, because the intros do change a tad bit on cycles. So basically, there was this cool VR game, like the VR we have now.
What the fuck?
And everyone was playing it. The game was called Wildside. But then the game started... like capturing people and locking them in the game, and then the people who couldn't beat the game couldn't get out of the game.
So it's Sword Art Online?
But then there was this one guy named Kid Chameleon who had these special powers that could beat the game.
So he cheats is what you're saying?
No, he just has special powers.
But no one else
it
has
It doesn't them. Explain why only he has the powers.
So he's cheating.
Not really.
If no one else has those powers, he's cheating.
It's not cheating, man.
It's not cheating if
is,
you...
Is it cheating when Usain Bolt runs faster than everyone else?
What?
Is it cheating?
Bolt?
Is it cheating
it's
when
different
he runs
though, because like friggin'
else?
Running fast
is
not.
Is it cheating that he gets to train in Kenya, which is the best training place for runners?
No,
because
like
mountains.
No, because you can anyone. If, let's put it this way: theoretically, if someone trains enough, they can run as fast as Usain Bolt, right? But if you have powers that literally no one else has in a video game, there's a chance that he's a cheater.
Jason.
Copyright. You mean Jackson? The non-union equivalent of Jason.
We're not gonna play two players because the two players is the Mario World type of two players.
Oh, we got it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, what the? How do I do anything? Okay, B is jump. Okay.
All right. Oh, wow.
So
he just straight up crushes and.
Oh yeah,
body.
No, it's fucking vicious.
That's
oh
not
god,
the Mario.
I love the music in this game.
It's alright.
So this game is the thing that I grew up on, and so because of that, I know hella secrets.
See, that does not sound like a kid. He had a grown-ass man voice.
No, that's just a grunt.
Yeah, no kid grunts like
so
that.
So I know you can do this. Oh god, there's a delay on this. Oh, come on. Oh, how do you run? What
so
buttons
please.
Run?
I don't fucking know. I never played this game. I never had a Genesis.
Okay, A's run. Okay, I'm gonna have to spider grip this.
Nice.
Oh god. There's a delay on this.
Oh, nice. Oh,
come on.
Nice. Oh, too slippery. This looks really slippery. Is it slippery?
It's a bit slippery. Well, when you're running, it's slippery.
I feel there like a lot go. Of Genesis games are.
Where is it? There's a block up here. Are
you sure it's here?
Oh, is it not here? Am I misthinking everything?
I guess you're misthinking everything.
Okay, whatever. I need to revamp this. I am now the knight. I have way more attack points, but I can't do that cool flippy thing on the boxes.
Oh, you can't mantle?
So... But I'm fucking strong as shit.
He's fucking dead, man. You like, if he's not dead, he's straight up crippled.
Oh, no, he's dead.
I saw him twitching at the end, though, so he's probably fine, right?
You Trish after death.
Aww.
So, you could do this now. I just need to know what button it is. Which button is it? Oh, it's that one, okay.
You can climb walls?
Yeah, that's the knight's special ability.
Wait,
each mask you has a special ability.
Well, I figure, but why can a knight climb a wall, though? He's got heavy armor on. Presumably.
He's so heavy, he can do
this.
Oh,
shit.
He can jump on boxes and break them from that side, which is his special ability.
Stomp that Dig Dug Dragon. Oh, that's it?
What's the level?
Oh, neato.
And then it's all virtual, like the
Oh, man. This straight up sounds like Genesis. Holy cow. And I'm not talking about the Rock Band, mind you. You got X. Oh, what the hell? Wait, why are you a samurai?
Oh, no! I messed up everything! I have to die!
Why? Wait, what happened?
Bummer. Kill me.
Wait, why?
Kill me.
What happened?
I broke that box on accident. I wasn't supposed to break that box.
Why? What happens?
Okay. The control scheme really is bad on this. I should really remap the buttons. So I can sword strike. Because you can do this. Oh, God. I can't. Genesis controller.
What the hell was that?
Hidden boxes.
What do those do?
Allows me to skip half the level.
Wait, what? How?
So so every character has special, like, attributes. like the knight could scale wall, that was his ability, but he could also crush blocks with his weight. The fucking samurai slides down, which makes this jump incredibly hard on purpose.
What are you trying to jump over that wall?
You will slide down that well and then have to do another half of the level. Oh god.
So what are hitting those invisible blocks do?
Oh no! Yes. Well, whatever, I'll do this. God, what is my attack one? Okay, that is it.
What are those things?
Monkey tanks.
Monkey rock tanks?
Okay, there is a... Yeah, there is. There's health there.
This game is weird, dude.
This one shoots a blast!
I feel like the people who designed the game within this game aren't very good at designing games.
The game's... No, this game is great.
No,
just really hard.
No, I'm not talking about the game. I'm talking about the virtual reality game he's in.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's the point. Because
like, this stuff has no rhyme or reason, right?
Well, it's supposed to be really hard. This is just the jungle level. What do you mean rhyme or reason?
Why are there robot monkey tanks and why do you get samurai armor in the jungle level?
It's more like a woods level.
Okay, so fine. There's dragons in the previous level.
Ah, see, I didn't have to do all that if I made that jump. But I'm new. Or not new. This is... My control scheme is awful. My run button, I have to hold my... I have to spider grip this, apparently. Fucking play it like Tekken. Ah, oh, damn it.
What the hell? What hit? Oh, a drill?
It's a drill. So this game is a giant troll.
Yeah.
There's like hidden blocks everywhere that will fuck you up. Also, this game has like mad amounts of like different paths.
Oh, fuck me.
Paths.
Like Bubsy 3D.
Oh my god. Hit it. Ah!
Well, you're jumping. Yeah, so you're jumping off from off hill. So.
Oh, really? There's no health item here?
Oh, you just got one. Is he trying to bite you?
Oh, fuck. Timers.
Speedrun it.
Shoot!
Oh, yeah, that wasn't so...
If you stand on the second block and crouch, it'll warp you to the final boss.
What? Really?
Yeah. Although, it's really hard to fight the final boss if you don't have, certain power going into the
fight. That's built into the game.
Berserker! Wait, hold on. This one's Berserker. Berserker!
What the hell?
So,
how can you look like a Mad Max villain?
kind of, actually. I wouldn't put it past this game with its weird
80s
references.
80s,
Berserker 90s. Can run into blocks and destroy them.
Oh,
he can
neat.
Also, I never knew this until like recently, he can run into enemies and kill them like one shot. But all the enemies on the stage are enemies you can't do that to. So I never learned that.
Oh, go figure, huh?
Troll game. Like, you cannot run into this tank and kill it.
Not the monkey robot tank?
Yeah.
Rock tank?
Was
this supposed to be one of, like... Were they trying... Oh, the knight again? Was this trying to be Sega's antithesis to Mario outside of Sonic, then?
Maybe?
Because like,
the Sega was... original game.
I'm gonna think that kills you one hit, huh? Okay, so if the knight armor makes you heavy, and if you fall into blocks it breaks, then how come you couldn't like just straight up kill that monkey tank just by jump falling on him?
You can't.
In one hit.
Oh, I don't know.
What the hell are you doing?
Trying to get high enough to do this? Even with a spider grip, I can still play this game decently.
That's weird.
Damn it! I didn't want to do that.
Well, you did it. Now what?
Ow!
Do that. I don't do shit. What the heck are those things?
Gloop enemies. Generic symbiote gloop enemies.
Oh, these are poop enemies. Oh, okay. What the heck? What was happening there? Oh, the walls just appeared.
Yeah.
I thought you said you hit the block, they appeared and whatever.
Also, I never knew
that everything was falling.
But the diamonds that you collect aren't just generic collectibles that give you like 100 health.
Oh, they do?
Well, I mean, like they, you would think they would, right?
Oh yeah.
Shoot. Okay. they actually are power ups.
Oh.
If actually? You collect 20, like I don't know if you heard a while ago, but when I got the 20th diamond, you heard a weird twing.
Oh, Knight of
Angels. If you press, I think, start and special, you'll do a special attack.
Huh.
That eats up 20 diamonds. And then you get another one at 50 diamonds.
Oh, that's pretty
I
neat.
Don't want to and we don't want those guys to touch
you. Presumably we want to save that for the boss then, huh?
Ah, fuck it. There's a health over here. There's a thing over there. Yeah, pretty much. It really helps during the bosses. But every guy has a different special.
Uh-huh.
Including your non-transformed form.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is it the best one because you're not transformed?
Don't shoot! You just killed the baby. There's gonna be a diamond. Ah, oh, fuck. And there's gonna be a hand that I don't want to deal with.
It's like some kind of weird, like... Oh, it's like some kind of weird hybrid of like Mario, Sonic, and like Castlevania in this way.
Kinda. There's gonna be a diamond here. Whatever, it's
nice, and you gotta play it anyway.
I don't need this. I need the power to do this. Oh fuck, I can't kill that thing!
Oh god!
Where's the power up? I need it!
I need the henshin, quick!
I need the henshin! Okay. Get back here! Killed my family!
Was it made by Sega USA?
Yeah.
I mean, I guess I shouldn't be surprised given the hella 90s protagonist.
Dude, it's so 90s.
It could be more 90s.
It could be more 90s.
It could be wearing more
90s. There it is!
Oh, it's Jackson. This one, like the dude from, what's that one game that got rebooted, like, on the 360?
Murder House. Splathouse.
Yeah, that one. He looks like that guy.
So there's like a bunch of like weird things in this game that make me like them just because of like how it's... It just feels very, bad. It has a lot of nice touches. Like the guy who's the horror themed,
uh-huh.
When you stand still, he looks at you.
Oh, I didn't notice that.
And I feel like that's very unique. Bye. This teleports all over here. Okay. This looks dumb. This is it.
This looks dumb.
No, I need to get a certain power up here. Come on. Yes.
Oh, wow.
Come on. Oh, no.
Fucked up. Is this like a bonus area?
Yeah. There's a lot of bonus areas that don't have actual level names. They're just called Elsewhere.
Elsewhere?
Okay. Up.
Jump.
Oh, Mega Man. Damn it.
Jump, slide, jump.
There is a power-up I really need here. Not the Cyclops power-up. I need the spinny guy power-up.
Rashid?
Pretty much.
You need Rashid's power-up?
No, I don't want that one!
Is that the Koopa shell?
I'll show you it off.
What the hell? You turned to Vector Man?
Oh.
You turned to a Ghostbuster?
So you would think that's an attack? This isn't an attack.
What is it?
It just shows you, hidden blocks.
Oh, that's dumb.
I only have 2 minutes left.
Oh, you got a timer on this thing. It's not constant what this thing is?
Okay. Oh, come on. Yeah! That's what I need. Fuck you guys, I'm out of here.
Why do you look like a shrimp guy? That is straight up Rashid.
Rashido! Because that makes this level way easier.
Oh, that's so
cheap. Secrets!
Spinning mixer! Get the red... Oh, you already have a little jewel.
Should be a life over here.
Wait, does it matter what color the jewels are?
Not really. Just they're different in every, like, type of level. Hey, a clock!
I love them. They're like all the little clocks. They're fucking unreal. Wait, do you ever see drinking out of cups?
Ah!
Oh my god, what the hell is that thing?
It's a die guy.
A what?
It's a die guy.
A die?
How do I kill you?
Use the spinning mixer.
Can I just do this?
Kick a tornado at him.
And you do this. Oh no!
What the fuck? What the fuck?
He said die? Oh fuck, I'll just run through him.
Oh, wait, where'd you go?
I thought there was an enemy there. Oh god!
Spinning mixer, hurry!
You can't, that doesn't damage people. Ah!
Fuck!
No!
Just run! Yeah! You'd be so pukey after that, man.
Yeah!
That's actual life.
Continue!
Jesus Christ, those things are scary. I feel like if I played this as a kid, those things would really scare me.
Oh no!
Nice.
Bummer!
You said bummer?
Yeah. Look at that health.
Is that an Ankh?
Yeah.
Why is this Egyptian themed? Or why is that particular thing Egyptian themed?
Ah! One of these has a really good item in it.
Boss, you can't kill us.
I don't know which one it is. Ah! Ah!
Probably that one you just discovered.
Hold on. I can't.
Yeah, we did it.
Yeah, 10. No, that's all I need. I need the other box. So now I can do my ultimate attack, because I have over 50.
Over 9,000.
Okay, I have to run. Get it, spider grip.
Yeah, you did it.
Oh, really? Isn't this with a... Whatever.
You lied. What the fuck? What the shit? That's some bullshit.
That's... I forgot. It's my fault. I should have remembered. Ah, fine. Fuck you. Give me him. Give me that. Yeah.
It's Jackson again.
This is the way you're supposed to do it. Because then you can just go through here and go, eh.
Oh, I guess so. That'd be short.
Ah!
Oh, there was two of them.
He slides and jump. Damn. There's a slight delay. Jump.
Oh, it's random. Oh, okay.
Jump.
Does that goo hurt you?
I can't hear you because the... Oh! Ah!
Does that goo hurt you, Brian? Like stuff that's dripping
from
the
wall?
Yeah,
it does. Ah! Run! Jump over it! Jump! Don't touch it! Damn it.
Wait, you didn't want to touch the flag?
If you go past it, there's a... See that little...
Oh, yeah.
And it warps you to another level that I want to go to.
Oh.
I don't want to go to this level.
And you could have done it with the Rashid power?
Yeah, I could have easily, yeah.
Under Skull Mountain.
Whatever. Hold on, I need to cheat. You have to pick these locks or else you won't be able to fit down here. Go away!
Wait, what did you do that for?
I won't be able to fit down here unless I pick these blocks.
Oh.
Because my next power is pretty big.
Block? Whoa! That was cool.
This makes this level a lot easier because you're bigger, so you don't fall on the jumps.
That's cool. Don't like how those little blasts fall, though.
Ah!
This is another bonus level?
Yeah. Okay, so you can cheese out this whole level by doing this. Ah!
What the hell? Whoa, what the heck?
just do this bullshit and you'll be able to get up there really easily.
Oh, is that the objective of this level?
Nope. It's how I cheat. No, I fucked it up! Damn
yeah,
it!
I fucked up everything.
I'll just have to do it this way.
You have to do it the way God intended. I gotta say, I'm not really sure what I'm looking at here.
Oh, this is my childhood, yo.
I could tell on the way you're talking about it.
Jump!
Did you really need to wait for it to get to the very top in order to jump?
Shut up.
Yeah. What was the point of that again? Oh, now they got wings!
Man, I hate these jumps. These are so annoying. That tank.
Well, why'd you get the tank?
Because it makes it easier to get to that level, and I basically skipped a level. Oh, wait, I can't go here anymore, right? Because I can't fit. Hold on, I need a pyro. No, stop, please. Give me
a too bouncy. It's Jackson again.
I can snipe him.
Oh, you can shoot him.
Oh, it's that one that I'm trying to hit.
Nice. Oh, he turns to land like the Paragoombas.
Okay.
It's that guy from Digimon.
Okay, these jumps are hard. Agumon?
No, Meramon.
This is gonna be really hard. Oh!
Oh, the new Digimon came out recently,
too. It's the troll block!
The new Digimon came out recently, too.
Yeah.
The second part.
Damn it, I can't believe I died to that.
Oh, you done fucked up now. Nice.
One, two.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, you killed the dragon.
I did that on purpose, I say.
I crippled that poor dragon on purpose.
I'm not dead.
You're better for the.
Oh, wait a minute, I can just do this.
Hold on. Let me just.
It's really hard to
grab the ledge. Oh, it's a button for that? Okay, well.
It is a button for that. You just double tap jump when you're like at the right like angle, I guess. You see that?
Yeah.
Fuck him up! Please don't let me get hit by the troll block again. I always forget where it was.
It's pre-active.
Ah!
Nice. It's right. It's like right up here. Yeah. That's some Mario shit, man.
Except it happens in like four places in every level.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, it's like really asshole-ish.
So the only way you know where they are is by failing to them?
Yeah, the only way you know how to get this is if you pair them to four and you can't buy them multiple games.
Aww. Whoa.
Yeah.
I would have never been able to figure that out.
Yeah.
Oh, what's up? Okay, so how do tomahawks hurt a guy made of fire?
Okay, so that one drops there, okay. They all drop at different heights.
Oh, do they?
Yeah, because the guys who program this are assholes.
Apparently. Oh, boy. So, is he called Kid Chameleon because he could turn into different things?
Yes.
But why Chameleon, and why not, like, Transformo?
Transformo!
Transformo.
The magic
Yeah, that one.
Okay, and this platform on this one could be really small. It can go way higher than normal.
Okay.
About there.
Do the guys, do the characters' movements change based on what costume you have?
What do you mean, yes.
Like, does their speed or momentum change or something?
Yes, a tad bit. It's so really only noticeable with the knight.
So this guy moves way different than, say, like, your base form then, huh?
Yeah. Also, he slides down with budges like that.
At least the samurai does, too.
Okay. This one...
Nice.
Oof.
That could have been bad.
So this one, you don't slide down. Because the wheel that way. Oh, God!
Shoot him, you idiot!
Oh, what bummer!
What the fuck?
Bummer!
Just freaking... Dang, dude. Remember when Game Set continues?
There is continue.
I know, remember when Game Set continues?
Okay. Ah! Oh,
what
God!
The fuck?
Oh, God! Get out of here!
Oh, God, it's furries!
It's a boss level.
What's a boss?
Well, it's kind of boss. You don't really have to fight him. You can just, like, piece the fuck out.
For real?
If you can get out before he kills you, yeah. There's, like, multiple of him through a level.
Oh,
that's
say,
what I want.
You want Jackson again?
Get out of here.
Jackson.
He throws out those energy balls and they go everywhere. It gets really annoying. He gets all of your stuff.
You can just straight up leave.
If you had the Berserker, you would kill him right now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, because of the abilities.
Ah!
That's like the
I'm out of here!
Oh, what? It's like kind of homing in on you.
I'm out of here! Oh, God!
Oh, you're fucked.
No, I'm not. Oh, I'm a little fucked.
Alright. What
okay.
was the point of that, though?
Okay, this is the hardest level in the game now. At least for me. Except for the last levels, because I've never was able to beat this game. This game is super long. But the Hill of the Warrior is so hard.
What happened?
Go, 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 go,
in Yoshi's Island where you got the stuff falling and chasing you. What the fuck is that?
There! Bye, guy.
What the hell was that thing? Whoa!
Wait, why are you going so fast for?
Cause you gotta get out.
Wait, why?
Don't hit me! Don't hit me! Damn!
Whoa, what the hell?
See, the you hit a block and those blocks eventually cause stuff to shoot back.
Why did it say Kevin on that thing? You see that?
I don't know. I've always wondered that.
Is his name Kevin?
Maybe.
Or is it like the developer's name? More the guy.
Probably the developer's name, to be honest.
Oh, put my, that guy's freaking me out. That guy's scary.
Or he's dead.
Huh?
He's dead.
He's dead. But how come those didn't detonate?
Okay, I can take one hit here.
Can you just wait for them to pass by over you?
Nope. You can't wait at all.
Really? What the heck?
Come on, come on, come on.
This is like Ultra
Beast. Come on!
Ah! Whoa! Ah! What the fuck? That's bullshit!
Why do you think I'm running so fast? Just listen to the song! Does it make you want to go fast?
No, it makes me want to. It makes me stressed out.
Fuck!
Why'd you do that?
Oh, I need a power up.
Okay, well, that works.
Okay. Go again. Dude, look how I'm playing this game.
That's painful, and I have to do that same grip with Dark Souls.
I have to do this grip with Tekken.
And you're probably, you know, you probably have some awful
hands. Yeah, it's just hurting my hands a lot. Yeah. Get out of here.
That guy still freaks me out, man.
So, if I die again, I'll show you a small, not really Easter egg, but a thing that happens with that guy.
Ah! Why can't you just jump over that left block so it doesn't shoot the thing?
You can't. You can't avoid it.
Not at all?
No. Okay, just don't fall here.
Oh, they actually stop you from jumping too high?
Yeah.
That's weird. It's weird for like a platform to have a ceiling.
Oh god!
What the fuck? He says die too?
No, that's the guy who's... Okay. Okay. Alright. This might be worth it because the samurai does run faster.
He does not run fast?
Fuck!
So much for that.
Fuck!
Why do you keep doing that?
Oh god!
Okay then.
Here's the Easter egg.
What?
Oh, I have to hit him when he's on the ground.
Oh shit.
Just can't make a mistake.
Frame perfect, Ryan.
Ah, so close on that.
Oh shit. He straight up sounds like a grown ass man. He's like, ow.
Ouch, bummer. No, that's just the limitation.
Of the Genesis?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Jump! Do it!
Jump! Jump! Ah! Brian!
Let's go. Oh, nice. That on the first cycle.
Even though it's more like 12th cycle. Oh, what the hell?
Don't jump, don't jump, don't jump, don't
Why
jump.
Why would you jump?
Don't overshoot this. Oh, God!
Fuck!
Fuck me.
That's some bullshit! That's some friggin'... That's dumb.
Okay, let's see if I can get this stupid thing now.
I don't even know if you really need that, honestly.
Let's make more mistakes. Not to mention, standing there and getting that, kind of, time-wise, I think you make it makes up for it because he moves faster.
Oh, I see what you're saying. That's not speedrun tactics, though.
What the hell? So, if you hit him into the ground, you hear him go, because he's trying to get a spike out, and then you hear some...
Oh, you're fucked.
You hear the die because the wall kills him.
Oh. So what's the reason for a wall chasing you again?
I don't know. This fucking boss wants me dead. The final boss, every real boss in this game is a giant head made up of smaller heads that shoot heads at me that shoot smaller heads.
Weird. It's a head of heads?
Yeah.
Huh. Okay, you're good.
Run!
You're good.
So you can't jump over that. Oh, damn, I went too fast!
But he went too... Oh, you're fucked. Oh, you're fucked.
Jump over that.
You're good.
Help,
That was weird. Why do those things disappear sometimes?
I don't know. Oh, it doesn't really disappear sometimes. It's just... those have a cycle of which they kind of...
Oh.
Okay, just don't fall here. I'm good.
Alright, jump. Okay, you're good. You did it. You nailed it. Oh, nice. It only took you
my hand
tries.
Is cramping. So, since I'm probably not going to get those powers, there's other powers that totally reference other things. There's a hoverboard.
Uh-huh.
Back
to the Future.
Back to the Future. There is... You can turn into a fly.
A fly.
A la the Fly.
So it's just a big... This is one giant movie almost.
Yeah,
More than it is a video game thing.
Pretty much. Oh, fuck.
Ow.
Bummer.
Those guys look like the big dog dragons, man. I like them.
They actually do when you think about it.
They even breathe the same way too.
Give me a power.
Is that one?
Give me a power. Fuck you! Fuck you! That was on purpose! That was a troll block!
Okay.
Nicely
done.
Bummer.
Bummer.
Okay, just got survived. Don't do it. I know what you want to do.
What the hell?
I can't go up. I need the berserker power.
That's messed up, man. Oh, this level's kind of dumb then. You have to do a lot of
the berserker power. Oh god, the berserker power is nowhere.
Well, what the heck are you supposed to do then?
I don't know. Oh, this works. I think tells me that's a bottomless pit. Or not. Berserker! Yeah! I did it!
Crystal the North Star? And what's he supposed to be based off Mad Max, like, actually, or what?
Maybe? I wouldn't put it past these guys.
It seems like these are a bunch of movie references.
I don't have jump assist. I really like it, Chameleon's jump assist power. I should be able to do it here. No, I can't.
Don't lose
it. I have to go bottom because I broke all those blocks.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I have to do pixel jumps. Ah! Where did you come from? Hey, yeah. You want to stay there and not go
You're
forward?
You're going to hit him on the way up.
Yeah. Oh.
What the hell? You can crawl?
Yeah.
Why do you just... But you can't do that as your regular form?
Some forms you can't. I don't think you can do the regular form.
I like how they give you the power you needed in order to get through there, after you got through there. Nice.
I ran through the dragon, and you can see. Him. Oh, man, this is actually a really good run. I'm usually way worse than this.
But what about your score, though?
We're in Chicago? Not Chicago, Windy City. You can't run through those guys. The only guys you can't
go figure. This is exactly like Chicago. Right down to the wind. Yeah, you did it. Why'd you do that? Why you keep doing that?
That makes this easier.
Run. Oh, you don't say. It sounds like some Sonic 3 music, man. Why the goo does hurt you? It's got Chicago right down to the goo too, go figure. The goo and samurais. Nice. Why'd you just tank those guys? Nice.
Guys, I'm mostly in the level.
Are you already? Whoa. That was relatively short. That was a pretty painless level compared to the last two.
Yeah. Games. Well, the last one wasn't that bad. It's just you had to hunt for the power.
Oh, yeah.
There's another level that comes up where I damn it, troll block! This level sucks unless you get the certain power up, which I think is actually right here.
What is that?
There it is.
Oh, fly. Can you fly?
You can stick to walls and stuff.
But you can't fly.
No.
Even though you're a fly.
I think you're reading too much into it.
Am I? Flies in real life can fly.
Oh, fuck. Slidey blocks.
This is like cluster truck all over again.
No! Jump for glory! Oh, stop it.
Oh, you do less damage to them?
No, it's the same amount of damage.
Oh. What are you doing?
Trying to time for that jump.
Damn it!
Nice. Oh god.
Oh god, it's an evil Rashid.
I look at this. Ah! No!
Whoa. Awesome, Mega Man X wall kicking.
Ah! Nice. Oh! Okay, I think we're done.
That was pretty cool.
Oh, my hand. Well, come back next time for Brian Alex's old school fun time playthroughs.
I think we gotta actually nail down a name for this.
I go with old time fun school playthroughs.
That doesn't really roll off the tongue. Fun school playthroughs?
Old time fun school playthroughs. I'm cool with that.
Old time
fun school.
That sounds dumb.
Rather than really fun dumb. School old time.
No.
School fun old time.
That sounds really dumb.
Super
Brian.
Truck.